Here's why what happened today might change every worker's life.
Hey, Starbucks, I see you're hired.
Not now, we don't have time for this.
Oh, is this about that union thing?
Yeah, this is a disaster. Corporate is down our throats.
But I heard the vote failed.
This kid has no idea. Watch this. There were 3 stores voting. 1 failed, 1 is still being counted.
Oh, and the 3rd one passed?
Exactly, and now Starbucks is worried that every store will try to unionize.
Can't they just get replaced with the next guy?
We used to be able to do that, and we didn't have to give in to any negotiations.
So what changed then?
There aren't enough people willing to take these jobs anymore.
Wait a minute, wouldn't this inspire other workers that don't have unions yet?
It's already happening. The largest retailer in the world, Amazon, is having a revote on their union. Kellogg's, the largest cereal manufacturer in the world, said that a 3% raise wasn't enough. And John Deere had to give up because 10,000 people went on strike.
But what does this mean for us?
It means that companies will be willing to give you more because they want to avoid this happening to them.
So I can ask for more even though I'm not a corporate employee?
Exactly, and David will keep you up to date on everything you need to know. That's why I follow him.